It was the best Christmas ever, getting back the money my employer had stole from me just in time for the holidays. I worked in construction for 36 years. It takes a lot out of you, but one thing I can count on was my retirement. So when I found out my employer was siphoning money from my pension, I was shocked. Then Attorney General Josh Shapiro took up the case. He filed criminal charges and got us money back we earned. Josh Shapiro just doesn't back down. He'll be a governor that we can count on.